They're jumping
I can
up
hear
and
it
down.
jumping.
Yeah, me too.
I'm like stuck on this thing today. Why?
Okay, where the heck is this thing? I hear. Oh, there's a fat one. There's a nurse. I finally saw him.
I get 7 minutes until they start warming anyway. Do you want me to close up the thing, or are we leaving?
No, I put frames in front. No, you don't have to close up the frames. Dang it, I can't hit him. This is a terrible angle. It's the nurse. I missed her. What the hell?
They always go... Alright, here they go.
These two are dead. I blew them up.
I really should just not use this pickaxe for this. You know, it's got the wood and then it's got the... Ooh, whoops, they're not gonna be down. Got a cooking pot. And some coffee. Human turds and murky water. Do we need glass right now?
Not really. I mean, we can make jars with it. In the forge.
Okay, well, I just kind of just did it anyway, so.
Okay.
Probably take forever to do this, but. Collect some metal.
Top of the other tower.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh, I don't want to get it.
Picked up two spotlights.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, you have to get it with the pickaxe. Is that sound? I think we can pick up four here. More shotgun shells.
That's good.
This.
I was thinking, should we make some bed rolls?
Good. You're not feeling daring, sure.
Fiber. Well, we could get fiber out there, so it don't matter.
Okay. Prison yard.
Oops. Overdid it. Have you ever found any, like, ammunition or weapons in these toilets in the cells, or no?
I don't know. I'm hungry, and I'm 100 degrees. Okay, whatever. Suppose you found any food, have you?
No.
Yeah, me either. I mean, if you ever did break in here, it'd be like a garden. It'd be easy in the middle. I mean, we could try, see what's in these toilets.
I'm checking on them too. I'm not seeing a lot, but... See? You'd think you'd get more metal than that, but you don't.
Just water and turds, I mean...
Yeah, I did that one. That's where I got all that glass.
Well, I'm not breaking at all these toilets, I can tell you that.
No. Okay.
I mean, have you found...
I did a lot of them.
Anything in there?
No, just turds and murky water. Oh, what the... You know what? I don't even care. I'm just gonna make one over here. An entrance. Instead of going all the way down, I just went over here and did this. So did we do this yet? No. Alright, got a jacket. Just parts on this one.
Keep going on that. Just waste more time. I have to go in it. That was weird. I'm gonna have to go back to base here pretty soon, so I can eat. Find that much stuff, did you?
No.
There's an air conditioner.
I thought there was
going
to be more than there was.
I think there's a safe on the way out, though.
Yeah, I got it already.
No, I mean, the only thing good about this base, pretty much, is that it's concrete. It'd be easy to fortify.
Yeah.
But like I was saying in the beginning is, you know, you can rent these TVs too.
Oh, you're dropping them though.
I know, it's because I'm full.
Oh, I'll pick them up, it's okay.
So you got this one? Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting hungry too.
Alright, you got any room? Because I don't.
No, but I can get rid of the papers. And
all right, pick up the.
Let me get rid of
the frame. Then that's all you need room for. The frame. All right.
All right. Yeah.
Let's go to the left bay. Which is close. If there was more stuff to loot there, I would just put it on the bike, but what is there? basically have 8 chests worth of crap now. At least we've set the
table. I know. It's a whole bunch of...
We set the table out so that we can... combine stuff at least.
Yeah. I need to put the... I'm gonna put the metal in here, I guess. Not that.
Okay.
You wanna make some more, steel arrows?
Get out of there. I'm gonna just make 160. On the grill.
Okay.
We have a full sniper rifle. You must have picked it up somewhere, huh?
Yeah, I told you that was from the Dropbox. Dropbox, wow. The drop. Airdrop. The sledgehammer?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, this one. There's a sniper rifle schematic too.
Yeah.
You know how to do that?
Pretty sure I do.
Okay. Well, I know. Should be eggs somewhere too. Eggs.
I doubt it.
Yeah, there's eggs. Eggs. Blueberries. Hey, there's more eggs.
Okay. I take it you're gonna make bacon and eggs?
I'm gonna make some food. Let's make some food.
Okay. I'm trying to combine stuff.
Oh, good. Let's see, bacon and eggs. So, 24. You don't require fuel. Oh, how much?
You need the wood.
I know, I just didn't turn it on. I guess that was weird. Usually it turns on when you put something in there. It's kind of weird that it didn't do it. Alright, well, I'll make some more when I get them. I could have just ate it in there. How dumb. Alright. Where are the other eggs you said?
Okay, this chest at the end, when I get out of it, you need to... There's a 44 Magnum you can put together. Combine some of these parts.
There's some bacon and eggs you can get right now.
That's fine, I'm not completely starving. Alphabetizes. Okay. Combining all these pistol parts.
Where the heck did it go? Oh.
Thanks for joining us today.
And don't forget to like and subscribe.